What are those leather straps? Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it. Those rocks are shattered. These look like Vanguard weapons.
Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. So much blood. A lot of people died here. A massacre.
Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
one of these. These are helpful. Bitter, though. Spare the weight. This has to be the Banuk camp that Vilgan told me about. So what happened to the other mercenaries he sent? The machines are docile. It's like they've already been overridden. You should get back here and track the herd if you want to maintain your reputations. No chill. Itches. Shaman, you're trying to understand the machines here too?
Yes, Nora. And taking my time with my studies. Between you, me, and the spirits, I appreciate the peace. Not just from the machines. There are many changes in Ban-Ur. The hunters and shamans bicker without end.
What about?
How best to deal with a harsher world? The hunters, they don't want it back the way it used to be. And we shamans find ourselves able to here.
These lands are filled with noise, but it is just noise. No sounds.
Good hunting. Warmer. Demands full preparation. Why would the machine spirits allow us to approach unchallenged? The grove is a miraculous place.
I have proven my worth with 100 months, and my song will echo.
Perhaps the machines are glad to be separated from their herds, too.
I don't like spending so long alone. Makes my muscles twitch.
This is how the Banuk must have gotten up and down the mountain.
I have proven my worth with 100 hunts, and my song will echo for 100 more. Tomorrow we'll see what the shamans have learned from the machine spirits.
At the top of the mountain.
You're counting shard horses! You can't...
Did Vilgun send you? I can show him.
Never mind that. Nora girl, we snuck up here. Uncovered...
The other bungheads voted to take it to Pitchcliff for...
We tried to stop them digging it out.
I'll stop them. You two get out.
Well, that's a fair...
Space.
What do you let the rope slip for, you bunch of chuff skulls?
The slack was on your end.
What have you done?
Who are you? You're not one of those Banuk.
Too late. Let me look at it.
Hold on.
I don't know about this. This was your idea. You started it, you can fin it.
All right. Could be.
It's worth more to me than you are. You
forget it. All ye's ever given me is black.
They've made a mess of this. Catastrophic malfunction. This is from long ago. And it's been sending a signal all this time. Fading out. I have to get back to the camp before the machines tear it apart. They've already started attacking.
The hunt is back.
The machines are angered. Keep your distance. Hunters, defend the camp. Do what you must.
Yes. Roar and rend at me. I don't fight.
Now you'll hear my song, machine. A sharp song. Song machine, a sharp song. The hunt is back.
Ready. Soaked from melted snow.
Nora, did you know this change would come upon us?
Not exactly. Although I know there is a lot changing in our world. This time it was outsiders. Those Oseram thought.
The Oseram do not think. They will never understand the balance between us. Between man and machine. Now the blue light has gone. And we are left with many songs.
So what now?
When we teach, perhaps...
I hope...
Thank you. charge with the look.
Would you like to buy something today?
I've got all the best goods here. You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
Come take a look. I'll give you a good price.
You'll regret. You there, Outlander? Do you have relics to trade?
You'll like them.
Come take a look. I'll give you a good price.
First feral machines.
Would you like to buy something today?
Take a look. I'll give you a good price.
Check out these wares.
Fine goods for a
check out
price.
These wares.
My eye on you, stranger.
Able-bodied adventurers, prep Outlander.
The tape.
Gambling here.
Half.
What do you want? Card your silks.
Can I interest you in a reasonable share of a lucrative opportunity?
Rise, the machines have run mad. The mad's...
Like yourself, sir. Promise.
Won't find better wares.
Well met.
Don't pass up these goods.
A moment of your time, Outlander?
No one goes into the palace without an invitation.
Doesn't look like an ordinary rock pile. Strange. Where did this mound come from? Aren't you?
Oh boy. You're a big one, aren't you? Big one, aren't you? Oh boy, you're a big one, aren't you? Oh boy, you're a big one, aren't you? Oh boy, you're a big one, aren't you? You're a big one, aren't you? Oh boy, you're a big one, aren't you? Oh boy, you're a big one, aren't you? Oh boy, you're a big one, aren't you?
Go.
boy. You're a big one, aren't you? I'd have to ditch something.
I've never seen a machine like take this. It's from the quarry stores, but no one may you walk it.
It's a bit frivolous, isn't it?
Oh, that's nice. Glad I stopped for a bit.
Thank you.
place, why don't I stop for a bit?
Apocalypse Shitstorm Tour, Day 9. I was setting up my tent right here when Wyatt's call came through. I came as fast as I could, but you'd already slipped into a coma. We never got a chance to say goodbye. Apocalypse Shitstorm.
Heat out here is more ancient than the old ones.
Apocalypse Shitstorm Tour, Day 9. I was setting up my tent right here when Wyatt's call came through. I came as fast as I could, but you'd already slipped into a coma. We never got a chance to say goodbye. Apocalypse Shitstorm Tour. Day 9.